I know that addressing mental health is a priority for so many of you in this organization. And by the way, one of the things that I broke down, I had lunch with the vice president today, and I keep little note cards about what I think we have to do. And I said, we have to pass legislation on the damaging technology that's having an effect on our kids. We've got to change the way the internet works and the way people are able to use our children. It's got to stop.